snow overnight, making for a slushy, messy commute this morning. Some areas actually got more than 3 inches of snow overnight, and crews were out there plowing and sanding local roadways. Some drivers, as you can see, found themselves slipping and sliding as well this morning. And while we've had a warm-up all morning long, there could be some more snow on the horizon. Let's get a first check of the weather now with meteorologist TJ Del Santo.